as my mother and their children as my own siblings. In fact, I can go so far as to say, in my younger days, I didn't think it was a mistake to have a number of women, you know, and because I was copied from my father.
When Mandela was only 9, his father died. He was taken to live with his uncle, the ruler of the Tembu tribe, who became his guardian. Mandela first learnt about leadership, sitting under a tree, listening as the elders reminisced.
The way they told me about the old stories of bravery amongst our people, you know, I wish I'd lived to kill those days. And they really inspired me.